pretty much this story is when the first competitor came out. There was a lot of controversy about it because of some of the things that were revealed that happened in his career. First of all, like, one of the things that happened was he admitted that throughout his entire life he hated tennis. That's kind of an interesting fact because, you know, he made a living off of it, but throughout his entire career he hated it. And second of all, he revealed, like, somewhere in the middle that he had a drug confession, that he had smoked weed and snorted cocaine with many people, and that was very revealing, and then a lot of people hated him for this book after it. And also, like, I think anybody can like this book just because it's a good story. There's a lot of things that happen. I know you may think that just because it's tennis, maybe crappy and probably not interesting at all, but it's very interesting, and of course for athletes too, because it gets an in-depth look at a college.